Tonight, the mother of an infant whose fingers were bitten off by a pet ferret in Green Valley is in jail tonight.
28-year-old Carrie Waldo is also ordered to have no contact with her children. KMBC 9's Peggy Bright was in the courtroom as Waldo was sentenced this afternoon. Peggy?
Kelly, Waldo cried as the judge handed down her sentence. 30 days shock time in the county jail, as well as a year of probation for endangering the welfare of her child. Waldo was supposed to have completed an inpatient substance abuse program by now, and if she had, she would likely have been given just probation. Waldo's lawyer told the judge she had gone to hospitals for substance abuse and other issues in the past month, but could not find a way to transition into a treatment center. She was handcuffed and taken away to jail. The judge says when Waldo gets out, she must still complete a substance abuse program and stay away from her five children. The prosecutor says the little boy whose seven fingers were gnawed off is getting good care and is doing well. He is 2 years old now. Reporting live, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
And Carrie Waldo's husband, Ryan, also pleaded guilty in this case but did not serve time in jail. He has also been ordered to have no contact with his children.